viewers, welcome to Achievers Academy. On this day, that is April 14th, it is the birth anniversary of Bharat Ratna Dr. Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. So, in this special session, we shall discuss some important facts regarding Dr. Ambedkar. Okay, so Dr. Ambedkar was born in the year 1891, April 14th, at a place called Mau in Madhya Pradesh. Okay, so itano April 14th, 1891 lo Madhya Pradesh lo ni Mau ane gramam lo buttadam jarigindi. Okay, and this Mau, at present it is called as Ambedkar Nagar. Ambedkar Nagar ani prasutam dini pilvadam jarugutund annamata. Clear? So Ambedkar Nagar ani dini vilustunnaru ippudu. Okay, so his parents were Ramji Maloji Sakpal, and Bhimabhai Sakpal. So itani yokka talidandla perlu enti anante Ramji Maloji Sakpal and Bhimabhai Sakpal, and Ambedkar was the 14th child of this couple. Okay, he was the 14th and the last child of this couple, that is Ramji Maloji Sakpal and Bhimabhai Sakpal. He was the 14th child. And Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was born in a caste that is called Mahar. Okay, so he was born in a caste called Mahar, which was considered untouchable caste. Clear? So itanu ekulamlo bottadanta ante he was born in a caste called Mahar caste. Okay, and this Mahar caste was considered untouchable. Okay, untouchable caste. So Since childhood, Ambedkar was very much opposed against this form of untouchability. Okay, so since childhood, he was having the quest of what is this untouchability, why it is, why there is a difference between the treatment of human beings. Ane question Ambedkar yokka mind lo chinnappanunde start ayind annamata. Okay, and his father, that is Mr. Ramji Maloji Sakpal, was working in British Indian Army. He was working as an officer in British Indian Army, so in the position of Subedar. Okay, he was working as Subedar in British Indian Army. In the year 1897, the family of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar moved to Bombay. Okay, so 1897 lo ante itanu puttina 6 years ki vil ekkadiki move ayyaranta Bombay ki move avadam jarigind annamata. Clear? Bombay ki move avadam jarigindi. And in the same year, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar took admission into an English medium school, that is Elphinstone High School in Mumbai. Okay, he was admitted into Elphinstone High School in Mumbai, and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the only person who was belonging to the untouchable category. Okay, so ikkada Elphinstone school lo join aina Ambedkar evaraithe unnaro, he was the only person who was belonging to the depressed classes. Clear? So he was enjoined in Elphinstone school, which is in Bombay. Okay, in the year 1906, when Ambedkar attained the age of 15 years, in 1906, his marriage was fixed with a woman by name Ramabai. Okay, his marriage was fixed with a woman by name Ramabai ane oka lady tho itani oka marriage fix ayind anamata. And this Ramabai, during their time of marriage, she was a 9-year-old girl. Okay, a 9-year-old girl. So Ambedkar was married at the age of 15 years, while Ramabai was married at the age of 9 years. Clear? So Ambedkar yokka wife parenti Ramabai. Clear? And in the year 1907, he completed his matriculation from Bombay University. Okay, from Bombay University he completed his matriculation, and in the year 1912 in the year 1912 he obtained his degree in economics and political science from Bombay University. Clear? So ikkada Ambedkar in the year 1912 he obtained his degree from economics and political science. A university nundi Bombay University nundi itanu economics nundi degree teeskodam jarigindi. And after the completion of his degree he was enrolled as an employee in the state government of Baroda. Okay, so Baroda ane state government lo he joined as an government employee in the state government of Baroda. And in the year 1913 Ambedkar traveled to USA at the age of 22 years. Okay, 22 years ki ఇతను యుఎస్ఏకి ట్రావెల్ చేయడం జరిగింది టు పర్స్యూ హిస్ పోస్ట్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ ఇన్ ఎకనామిక్స్. ఓకే, సో 1913 లో వెన్ అంబేద్కర్ వాజ్ 22 ఇయర్స్ హీ ట్రావెల్ టు యుఎస్ఏ అండ్ హీ ట్రావెల్ టు యుఎస్ఏ బికాస్ టు పర్స్యూ హిస్ పీజీ ఇన్ ఎకనామిక్స్. ఓకే, సో ఎకనామిక్స్ తను ఏ యూనివర్సిటీ నుండి చదివాడంట అంటే ఫ్రమ్ కొలంబియా యూనివర్సిటీ నుండి హీ కంప్లీటెడ్ హిస్ పీజీ ఇన్ ఎకనామిక్స్. ఓకే, సో మనకు ఆల్రెడీ తెలుసు అంబేద్కర్ యుఎస్ఏకి వెళ్ళాడని. బట్ హీ వాజ్ ఫండెడ్ బై ద స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ బరోడా ఫర్ హిస్ హయ్యర్ స్టడీస్ టు కంప్లీట్ హిస్ పీజీ ఇన్ యుఎస్ఏ. ఓకే, ఇట్ వాజ్ డ్యూ టు ద ఫైనాన్షియల్ హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ ద స్టేట్ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ బరోడా అంబేద్కర్ కంప్లీటెడ్ హిస్ పీజీ ఇన్ economics from Columbia University. And at the same time in the year 1915 he was graduated as MA in economics. And it was in the same year Ambedkar published his thesis. Okay, so the first thesis which was published by Ambedkar was on ancient Indian commerce. Okay, the first thesis which was published by Ambedkar was in the year 1915 and his thesis was titled Ancient Indian Commerce. Clear? And dan tarvata Ambedkar was highly influenced by a philosopher. Okay, Ambedkar was highly influenced by a Western philosopher by name John Dewey anevadi yokka ఆలోచనలతో చాలా ప్రభావితమైన వాడు అన్నమాట. ఎవరు? అంబేద్కర్. ఓకే, సో హిస్ జాన్ డివీస్ థాట్స్ ఆన్ డెమోక్రసీ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్డ్ అంబేద్కర్. అండ్ ఈవెన్ అంబేద్కర్ వాజ్ ఆల్సో హైలీ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్డ్ త్రూ దిస్ జాన్ డివీస్ థాట్స్. ఓకే, జాన్ డివీస్ థాట్స్ ఆన్ డెమోక్రసీ. సో ఇది కూడా మనకు ఒక ఇంపార్టెంట్ పాయింట్ అన్నమాట. Ambedkar was influenced by John Dewey's thoughts on democracy. And in the year 1916 Ambedkar published his second thesis. Okay, Ambedkar published his second thesis and this second thesis was titled as National Dividend of India. Okay, so the second thesis which was published by Ambedkar was National Dividend of India. And by 1927 Ambedkar completed or Ambedkar obtained a doctorate in economics. Clear? By 1927 Ambedkar obtained his PhD in economics. Okay, apart from economics Ambedkar also had post graduation degrees in history, political science, public administration. Clear? So Ambedkar in the year 1927 obtained a doctorate in economics from the University of London. Okay, and in the same year 1927 Ambedkar left to London to pursue law. Okay, Ambedkar left to London to pursue law course in the College of Gray Inns. Okay, Ambedkar law chadukunna college enti anante Gray Inns, which is located in London. Clear? So after this in the year 1920 సో ఇంకా అంబేద్కర్ యొక్క కాంట్రిబ్యూషన్స్ ఏంటి మనకి? సో వై ఈజ్ అంబేద్కర్ స్టిల్ రిలెవెంట్ అనేది మనం తెలుసుకోవాలి. ఓకే.